Davis, can you tell me about some of your earliest memories?
That's what you're here for, right? So let's get right to it. You see? My earliest memory. I mean, like the first thing I can remember from my early childhood is a flame, like a blue flame. You're like jumping off a gas stove that somebody lit. I don't know who it was. It could have been me, like, you know, just playing around with the stove. You know, I mean, I don't know who it was. You know, and I remember being shocked. You know, shocked by the whoosh of the blue flame, like jumping off of the bird. Yeah. I mean, you know, like the suddenness of yeah. I mean, that's about as far back as I can remember. Yeah, and any further back than that, I mean, that's just like a fog, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's like a fucking mystery. Yeah. But that stove flame, that's as clear as music in my mind. I think I was maybe 3 years old. Yeah. You know, when I saw that flame, I felt the hotness of it. I felt the hotness of it up real close. Like all close up in my face. I felt like fear. I felt like fear for the first time in my life. I remember the experience. It took me someplace in my head. Someplace in my head that like I never like been before. Some kind of like frontier. Some kind of frontier, like on the edge, maybe, you know what I mean? On the edge of everything that was possible. I don't know. I mean, I never like tried to analyze it or anything like that before. I know, that's where like I think about, you know, my personal philosophy. My personal philosophy of life. And my commitment. My commitment to everything. Everything that I believe. I believe, you know. It started. I mean, with that moment. I don't know. But I think that I think that might be true. Who knows, right? what the fuck, right? I mean, who knows, you know? I mean, I didn't know anything back then. I mean, in my mind, I always believed. I always thought then that, you know, my motion had to be forward away from the heat of the flame. I got to get up right now, but I'm gonna come back and talk to y'all a little bit more, okay? Excuse me.